This week, the Safety Band Afterburner got the opportunity to perform at several locations around Dakar, Senegal as part of the African Partnership flight. At ISM University, it opened up with a Senegalese choir made up of the students that go to the university. And they performed with us, and I actually had the opportunity to perform their last song with them, which was Stand By Me. And then we proceeded to perform an hour and a half show for these students, about 100, 150 students. And we got a lot of people up dancing, jumping around, kids jumping around. It was a really nice performance. The next day we performed at the Senegalese Culture Center. We got the opportunity that morning to collaborate with the Senegalese National Orchestra that's there. Great musicians playing traditional Senegalese instruments. And then later that evening, we did a performance, a joint performance. They opened up with a couple of songs and then we performed for about an hour and then we did a funky all blues version. And it was a really good, really great time.
Playing for their orphanages was an eye-opener. To be able to go in and be welcomed with open arms and smiles, and we performed for them, and they got up and danced and were almost singing along on some of the songs that they knew. They also performed with us using traditional drums, and so as we were playing our American pop tunes, they were providing an African drum line behind us. That was one of the neatest things I think I've ever experienced. But to have them be so inviting and so welcoming and wanting to shake hands and say hello and try to speak a little bit of English to us, it was really heartwarming to see that music is the thing that facilitated that. And so I'm very proud to be a part of that.
I've been very fortunate to watch the band in action, and in my professional opinion, they are absolutely the right group that was an ambassador for the United States, as they brought an extremely professional group to here to Senegal to represent the U.S. Air Force and the United States of America, as they also were able to assist the citizens of Senegal as they have conducted many outreach missions while they're playing their music, bringing entertainment. They are also bringing humanitarian assistance as they're helping orphanages throughout the city, raising money for food, different supplies. So that, in my mind, is an extremely effective way to bring goodwill and to show how much the United States is here to help and to assist with Senegal.